everyone, it's Debbie with Debbie's Kitchen Corner and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I will be showing you how to make a German plum cake with streusels. And of course, instead of plums, you could also use cherries or apples. Without further ado, let's get right to it.
Wash the plums. Pit and half them. If they are too big, you could also quarter them as well. Grease the cake form with butter. Cream a half a cup of butter in a different bowl. While the hand mixer is still on, add 2/3 of a cup of sugar and mix all of it well. Then add 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon of lemon zest, and 1 teaspoon vanilla extract or vanilla sugar, and mix all of it well. Add 1¼ cup of all-purpose flour, mixed with 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of salt into the batter. Beat until all the flour is mixed in and the dough is nice and creamy. Add the batter into the greased baking pan and level it. Now add the plums in a ring shape on top of the batter. Let's do the streusels, or in German, Streusel, for the topping. Add 1 cup of flour, 3/4 cup of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, and 1/2 cup of soft butter to a bowl, and mix it just until the streusels form. After that, spread them all out on the top of the plums. Bake the cake at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for about 45 to 55 minutes. Take it out of the oven and let it completely cool down. Let's take a knife and cut the cake. It does taste best with a spoon of whipping cream. Smash the like button if you enjoyed this video, and I will see you probably in my next video.